It's the worst oil disaster in American history, and Floridians are bracing for the consequences. But at a time when we need leaders who will fight for Florida's economy and environment, Senator George LeMieux voted to let oil companies off the hook and overturn pollution rules. Senator, when you fight to protect our coasts, we're with you. But when you stand with big oil, you let us down. Call Senator LeMieux. Tell him not to disappoint us again and to support a strong, clean energy future.